Ay, pero qué lindo. Ay, Hackpochi, chico. Muy bien, muy bien. Ay, pero bueno, la oreja de Pochico. Ay, bueno, la oreja de la Pochi. Ay, pero cómo ella ama la Pochico. La ama, la ama, la ama, la ama. Y un lado Pochico so much. Ay, está, bueno. Ay, Pochico is gonna lay down also. Bueno. No, bueno, no riding Pochico. Bueno. Ya está. Now she's also cleaning the bed. She cleans everything and she thinks what she cleans. Oh, pero señora, you're supposed to clean. Don't forget your tool to clean. Yeah, exactly. Go clean. Go clean. Okay, clean that part. Okay, we're gonna clean at the pochino.
Oh no.
Ah, the bed. Okay, we're gonna clean at the pochino. No. Our tool. Our cleaning tool. Muy bien. Ah. Pero a te pochi. No. Clean a te pochi. Clean. You have to clean her. Clean, clean. Ahí está. No, bueno. That won't. Bueno, no. That will not work. That will not work. Okay, no, but a te pochi cannot clean for you. You want a te pochi to clean for you? No. She cannot. She cannot clean for you, kitty boy. Okay, Pochara, you need to clean. Ilan says you need to clean, you need to clean. Okay. So you need to clean. Pochola, clean. Explicale, sí, explicale, Pochi. You need to clean, okay. Clean. Pochola, listen to Tinan. She's telling you to clean. Yeah, clean, and she's explaining you. Pochi, you got it? Toma. Okay. You say one more time. One more time. Okay, now she's flying. There. Okay. She got peace. She's leaving the tool there. So Tilly Ball is going to choose what are we gonna use, which product. Choose! Which one, Tilly Balls? Hmm? A ver, bueno, vamos a usar eso. Eso para hacer unos massage, ok, de Daily Lotion. Ok, vamos Tilly, vamos a hacer unos massage, vamos. Ella se lleva su producto, muy bien, she take it with her, nice. Hi everyone, how are you? Nico Bolsico here. I wanted to remind you that you can check the Metro Towns Grand Lounge that took place on March 12th, where I was a guest speaker with my good friend Gretchen Ho, and we discussed about many things. One of the topics that we touched was how important it is to have a good attitude, not only during this pandemic, but in life, and how that is way more important than have talents, actually. And also we discussed about investment and what is the role of real estate in those investments, and how important it is to invest today to have a safer, more secure future. So swipe up and enjoy. Bye-bye.